Nico, Cass?
By the Office of Interplanetary Affairs.
Sasha.
Hey. Hey, the weirdest dream.
Nico! Kaz!
Sasha, get your shit and let's move.
William, we're on our way back.
Sasha?
What are you doing right now? Got any plans?
I don't know, you tell me.
Why are you still fighting me?
Come on, Sasha. You look horrible.
I can't take this anymore.
You came all this way, and now you want to kill yourself.
Go away!
Congratulations, you just died a coward's death.
What else can I do?
Let me in. Hey.
I'm sorry about Michelle.
Yeah. You guys are busy. I'll come back.
No, it's okay. You want your results?
No, I don't.
I'll pull them up right now.
I'm good. Those breathing exercises really helped. I'm feeling like a much better version of myself.
Good.
You guys go do your thing.
Hi.
All right. You've been through worse.
Lost?
No, just looking for a place to cool off. Yeah, the point is, people are hiding things from me.
Like what?
What happens if this alien shit hits the fan and we have to fight back?
I did some digging before we left Earth.
Yeah.
Something called Operation Brimstone. Top secret.
What is it?
Guess what? Turns out we can aim that energy into a beam.
Like some sort of laser?
Like some big laser that can blow up an entire fucking planet.
This is coming from the president?
President, yeah. And your father.
Actually, is there any way to stop it? Can you? Turn him off.
Tell me how to turn him off. Tell me how to destroy this shit.
No.
Treat you the way that I should have.
What about William? Did he deserve better from you too?